Yay. Can we do this again? I want the shops. I want to see if we can do anything to the shops. If at all possible. Welp! Okay, I did it once. Ah, how did I get stuck? Yo, the game sucks. Poppy. I think there's comfort music. You know what? Let's give it a shot. After all that mess, we're getting tired of hearing the same music over and over. Let's give it a shot. This might be a change of pace. Thanks, Abyssian! Alright. To the Law Factory! No! I'm not moving from here
until they make me.
Launching of law is required for the enforcement of the law. Law launching license is issued to the law launcher. When the process is completed, step back. You are hindering the fulfillment of the quota. Complaints shall be brought to the registration center. Screw you, I'm out of here. Such is the curse of RPGs. Don't even worry about it. Even I don't know what's going on. You freaking tease! Almost caught me. I gotta figure out a way how to get that treasure chest! God damn it! Let me have it! Is that treasure just too good? And that stupid robot just won't let me have it! To the Law Launcher! Why would this Law Launcher section be? Oh god, look at this! If you think I'm getting through this, you guys must be sadly mistaken! What is this mess? I have to get past all this. Wow. Spirit cloak. Ah! Come catch me if you can! Ha 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 ha! Oh, that's it. Catch me if you can, fool! It's just for this point. Let me wait for my turn. Hey! Now what? Process is completed. Well, I went to the Law Factory first and showed them the Law Factory license. And now I'm in the Law Launcher section. I showed them that license. Since I showed them that, what now? Also, why the hell does this shit remind me of Independence Day? I mean, look at the size of that ship. It almost... Why does that remind me of Independence Day? Events back then. Is it back to the Law Factory? Any chance that this is gonna be stuck in my head?